Did you know Resident Evil 4 has its own official custom controller? And it's a freaking chainsaw. This one is from the original PS2 release, and there's 50,000 of them in the world. Each chainsaw has a unique spatter pattern and bloody thumbprints. In-game, Leon will aim his weapon whenever the chainsaw is lifted like this. And the best thing of all, the ripcord is the start button. And it makes the controller do this.